Aloha, my name is Andy. In this video I will show how to install the onboard Wi-Fi card for a HP Compaq DC7800 Ultra Slim Desktop PC. First I remove the power cord and the monitor cable. Please never, ever work with the power cable inside in the PC. It is not safe. Now I unscrew the top cover screw and remove the top cover. This is the inside of the PC. The capacitors now are charged with electricity. And to discharge I press the power button for about 10 seconds. This is very important, otherwise I can electrocute myself. Now I remove the optical drive. And the hard disk drive. And there is the onboard Wi-Fi card slot. That white slot. I remove this screw with a flat screwdriver. I lift up this piece of metal and push the caddy and remove it. So now you can see the Wi-Fi card slot. I insert the Wi-Fi card and push it down. But because the pins has not have thread and I don't have the tools to drill a hole and make a screw thread, I will use a duct tape. I put back the caddy and screw in a screw. Put back the hard disk drive and the optical drive. Put back the top cover and fix it with a screw. Plug back first the monitor cable and after that power cable. And power up the PC. The PC hasn't recognized yet the Wi-Fi card, so I will scan manually for hardware changes. Now it recognized, it is an Atheros AR5007 BG Wi-Fi adapter. I enter the security key and now I have wireless internet. To the signal strength is a bit low because I don't have antenna connected to the Wi-Fi card. And now I will test if the YouTube is works. The YouTube is working. I am happy, now I can loose the cable. If you liked this video or it was useful, please subscribe, like, share and comment. Goodbye, see you next time.